Vlogmas 2018, Merry Christmas. Actually, I'm recording this the day after as an intro. I got a video of my daughter opening her Santa gifts that I'm gonna attach to this. Okay, this is my Merry Christmas video. I hope you all had a great Christmas, and thanks for watching Vlogmas 2018. It was good to participate. Why don't I make this the Vlogmas 2018 December 25th plus a December 26th video, because I did weigh myself this morning and I went up a pound. I'm 246 now, but with all the holiday stuff, I'm kind of glad that that's all it is. So now the holidays are over, time to get on back on track. I'm still working with the doctors on my back issues. On the 7th, I have my next appointment for the nerve block, which is just a temporary block as a diagnostic tool to see if the radio frequency ablation will work for me. So on the 7th, I have that appointment. And after that, we'll see what happens. I have a new insurance starting January 1st, so I need to find out what it covers, what my copay will be, hoping that it will cover this so that my back can get better, because I really want to get back into some sort of fitness routine. Yeah, as I've said before, I may just have to try working out at home, maybe trying some plyo or something similar to that. My daughter got a TV in her room, and her room's fairly decent, so I might be able to exercise in her room in the morning, use her TV, watch a YouTube video or something, and do it that way for now. We're gonna rearrange her room. She has her bed and a futon in her room, but my son needs the futon. Oh, yeah. My son decided to move out with his girlfriend, which is good. I mean, I think it's crazy that he moved in with his girlfriend, but it's good that he's out of the house for now. Let me say this. He's 24, almost 25. He'll be 25 in March. He is a little bit special ed. I had neuropsych testing for him and stuff, and he is on a lift. Sorry for the halo effect back there. He is on a list for a group home. And he's also on a list for disability apartments. And I told him if one of them pulls through, you will be moving there and not just staying with a girlfriend. But the girlfriend lives with other people, and actually my son will have his own room. I mean, he's probably going to sleep with the girlfriend, but if something were to happen, he has his own room. So I think the two of them are renting two rooms together or something like that. I don't know. So yeah, I don't know what I think about this girl. I don't know anything, but he is an adult and he has to make his own decision. So yeah. I guess that's it. Sorry about all this craziness. I'm going to add my daughter's Christmas unveiling wrappings from Santa. All the cool stuff came from me anyways. The cool thing from Santa was basically the fish tank. Anyways, thank you. I hope you all had a Merry Christmas, and I hope you all have a great new year if I don't make a video before then. Bye!
Santa called to make sure I'm prepared. He said winter love is spreading everywhere.